So what do you think that we as people in the media can do to best fight the stigmas that face the LGBTQ community?
I just think it's about, you know, giving people airtime. And people don't really have to try that hard. They just have to be themselves.
We hear this message sometimes that be different. And I would take that a little the other way and say that it's important to just be original and be yourself.
Don't hold anything back. Know that there's many different parts of you. There's many different sides. If you're having a bad day, don't try to push it away. Just embrace it.
There's no such thing as a norm. Like, there is no normal. Everything is normal. Nothing is normal. And we are all normal.
I think we're getting there. I think things are moving. You know, I think we're going to see in the next couple years that that's just not acceptable.
This life is common. It's not easy, you guys. It is. And that's why we're here.
To learn more about LGBTQ rights, head over to lookdifferent.org. We'll be right back.